It's great we're getting rid of corruption in Afghanistan so they can have ours instead. There's a sense of pride their small-scale dishonesty will be vanquished by forces NATO-led. Then they can have big banks like us that can really show them corruption and greed big time. And hey, the benefits are self-evident. Nobody gets shot or put in prison. It's a non-crime.